absolutely everything out. You can see the supercharger now to the side. He does cross the finish line first, though.